Everyone, welcome to get in this video and the farm. It's quite dark, so it won't work. But we're gonna check on the mind breaking. Because at the moment we've only got that bed, but it's still in 5 minutes. Well, the same not full. End of harvest, we're going to be getting the storage bed, where we store a lot of like the big price boxes. Look here. I'm not gonna plan now because we've got is way too bad on. We need a tech. Scissors here. Told ya. You are gonna get it. Honey. We'll get the honey in a second. Yes, in the honey. We'll check the beehive too. Oh! It's just gonna go. When we've got the shed, we'll just leave it in there for like a bit. So, there we'll get. Before the cost to go higher. Really, no, it's got it. Real, to be honest. I don't really want to be. I don't want to learn it, and but I'll have to put it away. Because we are not going to be using this harvester for a long time, we're just going to shut everything in there. We're gonna go to bed. I'm pretty tired. Oh, there you go. Okay, got nothing else to do. used to have a cedar on when I was up. If this actually works, no, I actually have a different dog, but... Actually, check the big red combine hop, it's the big red combine hop. You can do some bad things. Resolve to this is. Set up. Actually. On that person. now I'm just gonna have to try to get this out. No one notices this is impossible. So dumb. You know what? Mine is up. I'm dumb. I get the sub, I'm stuck. I'm feeling lucky. Guys thought I was over that. Stuff you. I'm never gonna win. I love the thing. You guys need to stop giving me milk. You know what? Oh, there. Let's start getting, I'm gonna buy a livestock trailer in a few days. You know what? Do we actually, we don't actually need that. We've got a flip. This one. I love this too. This one's gotta go soon. I'll come out with some really good glasses. You're probably wondering, what about light? After harvesting that, oh, we're fine for harvest. Second over here, because I'm gonna have to check this western off. But we had a big rain last night, it was mental. Number 50, Whopper 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 Whopper. We don't Otis here. Let's just check these big old pallets. Hello, here, so this has to be moved. I'm just sitting with the grass. The grass. This is another percentage of it. Oh. Thank you, sold. You need to get sold out. Might not mind this. You might as well buy one of these. There's 60% discount. That's not too bad. I should have done 90% discount. That would not be expensive. The Baylor. We've got an amazing baler. Just look at a lot. 51. These are pretty cheap. Yeah. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Bye.